How I transform myself into an underwater Instagram girlie in 3 steps. 1. I DIY'd a selfie stick so the camera angle wasn't this awkward. Then I decided to go test it out. 2. Look away from the camera so you look more mysterious while you're swimming around. Step 3 is I took off my wetsuit despite the cold and the sunburn and enjoyed the sting of the jellyfish and sea lice. That's it. That is